Okay, it's December 24th. It's past 1 in the morning. I just got home. So I guess I'll catch you guys later. Just decided to take part in daily vlogging. I know I'm super late with Vlogmas, that's why I'm going to have my own vlog time. It means I'm good. It's the same as Vlogmas, but it's only throughout 12 days of Christmas. Basically, the rule is to make vlog every day from Christmas to 5th of January 2018. Santa Claus is coming, hear the banjos strumming. Santa Claus is coming, hear the banjos strumming. Chestnuts and fire, holly and hay, Jesus and Mary, what a great day. Evergreen tree covered in snow.
Jesus, hindi niya gusto ang ating makakaw. Hindi niya gusto makuha ang ating waistline. Hindi niya gusto ang pinin ang number of likes sa Facebook. Hindi niya gusto ang pinin ang dami ng picture sa Twitter o sa Instagram. Jesus wants our heart. Why? Because if Jesus have our heart, then He also owns our life.
Yes.
If God owns our heart, and it also owns our life.
Yes.
This is my question. Sino po namang may aking decision na
ito?
Siya. Hindi. Who owns your heart?
No.
Who owns your heart?
Your mind, your business.
Sino po ang nagkamali sa puso natin? Such a difficult question.
Love all the
first day ng vlog tides. So, I'll see you again next time. Bye!